Okay, guys, Lydia is cooking an amazing lunch as always. Oh my gosh, if you ever want to see a master cook and a nutritionist and every other thing, that's Lydia right there. And Christian's over there designing his website. Alright guys, the sun is going down. I wanted to show you something else as well. I ran a dedicated line for the refrigerator here to the solar inverter. And this is house power, of course, put the labels on it. So I can either take the cable and plug it into this one, which is house power. If we're hooked up to shore power or something like that, it can be plugged into that. Or if we're out and about, we can plug it in to the solar inverter using the electricity instead of the propane. I mean, propane's really efficient and I like propane, but the solar power is absolutely free. So if we can use it, great. I gotta clean the air filter on this generator here. Change the oil again. Hey guys, I'm officially done with the install.
Hey guys, I'm officially done with the install.
Okay guys, a last hurrah. I'm gonna get started on the fantastic fan. I've got credit cards up here. Right up there, they're holding the sheet up on the wall. Got everything covered here. Okay, now what I'm doing right now is I can see the fold in the ceiling when I push it up. And it's a normal 15 inches from the other one. So the fantastic fan's gonna be 14 inches. So we're gonna have just enough room to get the fantastic fan in right here. But I'm gonna take a clover bit and I'm gonna put a hole right here just so I can feel around with this hanger, feel around for wiring and stuff like that. It's gonna be a sacrificial hole. And that's gonna be the way of it for right now. Peace out, guys. Oh, and another thing. Now that I've got the cover off this, I could feel that the vent goes around this way on that side, and this one comes around on that side and goes up this way. So there's a blank. There should be a blank spot right here, except maybe for this yellow cable here. But we'll see. And here's the fan that we're gonna put in. It's fantastic, and it's a fan, so it's a fantastic fan.
It's so fantastic, it won't come out.
Yep, it's so fantastic, it won't come out. Got the forward and reverse on it. Speed. All right, guys, since I have to have the AC off while I'm doing this at first, anyways, I'm starting at the perfect time. It's a cool afternoon. So I've got the good stuff right here. The real good stuff, and I'm gonna start the adventure. All right guys, I drilled a little hole here. I'm just checking around for studs and wires and all that stuff, and then I'm just gonna make a bigger hole, feel around little bit by little bit. So we're just having fun in another Walmart parking lot. Still. Okay, guys. I made the hole bigger here. And I made it like this on purpose because I want to be able to put a blank cover on this if I messed up. Okay, guys. So this is what it's going to look like here.
Oh, that looks nice.
Boom. And we're set. Here we go.
I love it. It looks really nice.
You like that?
Oh, that's the roof up there?
Yep. Oh. That's the roof.
That's the roof. This is the roof right here. Is that chipboard or what?
It's just...
Is that particle
board? It's just plywood. Yeah. It's mashed together with glue.
Cheap stuff.
Just chipper stuff. Yeah. But it's thicker than I thought it was. Remember in my earlier video, yeah. I mentioned that? So, okay guys, peace out.
Yes? Cheers, guys! Woo! Trolls suck!
Alright guys, midnight working in the Walmart parking lot. There's the hole in the roof, guys. And there's the parking lot. There's a Class A down there. They're camping here the night. They've got their slide outs out and stuff. All right, guys, I think we're gonna order Chinese or something like that, but I've got the butyl tape out. Oh, well, damn it. I've got the butyl tape out, I'm gonna use that. I've got the die core up there and the hole, we can see space. Pretty sweet. Okay guys, I've got Christian up there. He's tightening some of the screws up there. I've got the wire fished over here to the light fixture. And I was wrong about the red and black wire that was up here. That was for the stereo. So I just fished it over here. Gonna use the light fixture wire here. It's in here. And all is well. Got the butyl tape down and the die core. Thing is not gonna leak. Boom. You like that? Got the die core all over everything. It's all set. Now, just gotta do the wiring inside. Okay guys, we got Chinese food. We've got chicken right here. This is fried rice, lo mein, and some egg rolls. It's going to be really good. Boom. Yes, please. And we've got fortune cookies, too. They tell our fortune. I bet most of you guys didn't know that fortune cookies were an American invention. All right, guys. Oh, it's acting a little funny there. I've got the ceiling fan all sealed up. I've got the die core, self-leveling stuff. Yeah, rolling up and down. That thing's not gonna leak for nothing. So we're all set. And I just had some really like weird people come up and ask me for ice. And asked me if I was staying here and stuff. So I was thinking they were like trying to feel me out or something. I don't know. It could have just been innocent and okay, you know, and they really just wanted some ice. I don't know. Guess I'll find out tonight what's going on. Anyways, I'm gonna get off this ladder. So peace out, guys.